This is my 360 video, a demo of the Mantis robot. Don't forget to check out the rest of the channel for more on the Mantis robot and more 360 and normal videos about Maker Faire Hannover 2017.
now is I'm going to ask the machine to level the body out, because I'm fed up of being leant over like this. And as I do that, the foot should apply no more pressure onto that balloon, and then the foot shouldn't really move from that spot. So all the other actions are going to work to get this body level again. So here we go. How do we do? Does it look like it moves? Is it good? It's been done with computer control. Trying to do that manually would be just about impossible. And of course I can tell it not to care about the balloon as well. And that's basically now loaded up to 130 kilograms of force.
Don't forget to look out for more videos about Faire Hannover 2017 coming up shortly in my channel.